You are watching Skyrim commentary from Shauna Films.
Oh, we're missing somebody. Okay. I guess the gang's all here.
You and I were the only people in Skyrim worth loving. Of course.
Got free water.
Oh, really? And where were you thinking? If that's what you want, I'll see you there soon.
In my next playthrough, I think I'm just going to do I'm just going to do one house. There needs to be a mod where, oh, I guess it is possible to buy a house. Yeah, you could buy houses but not be Thane. You don't have to be the Thane of every little place you bought houses in. In my next playthrough, I plan to just be a Thane once. Once is enough. Okay, there's the kid. I was looking for you. Make sure you're not broken.
All my years, I've never seen such a thing. Got you. You're too slow.
I may end up installing a mod that removes the or it separates the female child from the female adult as far as the standing idols. Or I guess I could just remove the female adult standing idol from my game.
All right, then.
And then the kids and the adults will just stand the same way.
Yes?
It's kind of irritating though, seeing the girl kids idling like their moms do. It's just kind of weird.
Did you need something, Papa? Wow, thanks, Papa. Thanks.
Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink all our mead. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed.
But I think the kids, when the kids sit in my game, I think they sit like kids. They don't sit like the moms do. And then I have a mod that makes female Jarls sit like females,
yes?
Instead of like dudes.
You got me a present?
So I'm guessing that.
Thanks.
That's an FNIS thing. I don't think kids work with FNIS. Maybe that's the issue. Because kids are not in the same, what do you call it? Kids are treated almost like creatures in Skyrim, but worse.
Where do you want to go?
They're just creatures with shoes and
climbing back. And
yeah, they're creatures with shoes. I don't know. Can kids be barefoot in Skyrim, or do they always have shoes on? So I want to say that their shoe is part of their foot. So if they have a foot, they have a shoe. Maybe that's been fixed with through modding. Okay, so this person here. Her face is custom, so it doesn't work with the lion and lioness faces. Oh, I got hiccups. I inhaled a bunch of macaroni and cheese before starting up this video. And before that, I inhaled a bunch of chocolate candy. I saw some Christmas candy that Hershey's got, and I thought, you know what, I'll try it. For $5, I'll try it. It's a box of chocolates from Hershey's, like See's candy. And of course, it tastes like rubbish. Hershey candy bars are the worst.
Wouldn't it be nice to just talk a little, you and I? Tell me, what do you want to achieve with your life?
So, yeah, definitely $5.
Talk later.
You know, See's candy costs 4 times as much. And tastes 4 times better. Maybe 10 times better. Someone's human torch blew out, and I was standing right there next to the implosion.
Yes, mistress. Thank you. Are you here to use the forge again? Adrian should charge a fee for that. All right.
Is there more fighting and killing going on? I thought we got everything. No? Yes? And for some reason, my convenient horses started messing up with Arissa. You know, Arissa comes with the horse. There might be a patch to make her compatible with convenient horses. But in the meantime, I've had to turn off the follower horses. So that Arissa can just use her own horse that she comes with, instead of trying to use a convenient horse. That's probably for the best. If a companion comes with a horse, they come with the horse. If they don't come with a horse, then they have to run behind. They gotta run behind me. They have to keep up with my horse. Okay, so recently I installed the start game as monster.
But whales eat razor fish, and they
So I was able to switch back to being a werewolf.
Hello, friend. Well,
because in Skyrim you can only be a werewolf twice in the game.
I'll be right here then.
So I've used up my 2 times.
I have no complaints. You've done well.
But now, for a third time, I'm a werewolf. Everything's working perfect.
Let's test that out sometime.
Everything's working perfect with the werewolf thing. Except for, I don't have access to the Underforge.
Yes, yes. Now to find myself a drink.
I don't know the hokey pokey to get the door to open. But there's stuff inside there. There's the werewolf totems. I need access to those things. But they're locked away in the Underforge, which I can't get to.
If you ever wish to journey with me, I'll be here.
Because the guy that made the mod that makes you become a werewolf after the second time forgot to include the part about the Underforge, knowing that you did that, so you can go back into the Underforge.
Yes? Yes, Harbinger. Safe travels. Hello, friend.
I'm not sure if he has scarification on his face or not. I can't really tell.
Safe travels.
About half of my dark elves have scars on their face. The same kind used in Morrowind. See, I've got some scars on my cheeks that I didn't. I've got some. Change how things are run around here. What's it called? Scarification or something like that?
They're lording it over us all the time, though.
Young warriors. Let's see if I can get the camera closer to this guy's face. Yeah, I don't see any scarification on him.
Absurd that you can't cook good sweet ones. And the skeever holds.
My favorite drinking buddy. Let's get some mead.
This guy got a face job. He's using the better looking guys mod. Smell. Who else is better looking? Oh, Vilkas and Farkas. They're both better looking. I guess Rhea's last to go through the door, but even though she's staying there before everyone else. Okay, which one to use next?
What do you need, my friend?
Okay. I thought you went out there already. Maybe not. So who else is still around here? Yeah, so the Underforge can't get into it. The door is there, but it's not going to happen.
Idolak Battleborn seems a bit obsessed about the feud between his family and the Grey Manes.
Come on, I just want to see who. What mod, if any. Last touch this door. I ended up installing a mod that lets me go into the Underforge from the back door. Outside of Whiterun. It's got a clever way of getting back into that tunnel. It also works as a secret entrance into Whiterun. Which is kind of cool.
Are you still working with the Bannered Mare and the Inklings, Athena? And why shouldn't I? Just because I'm a Greymane doesn't mean I can't earn my own keep.
So right now, I spent all, not all tonight, but most of tonight, I spent getting all the females in my game to walk like females. Because most of the females walk like dudes. But I'm gonna... I'll have the orc females continue to walk as dudes. It just makes sense.